Beware of partners who exhibit any of these 12 loveless behaviors. When it comes to relationships, we all hope for deep connections, trust, and mutual respect. But what happens when things start to unravel? Many of us look back at past relationships and wonder, why didn't I see the warning signs earlier? It's not always easy to spot the red flags, especially when we're in the thick of it, but certain behaviors can give you a glimpse into a loveless partnership. If your partner exhibits any of these 12 signs, it might be time to rethink the relationship before the damage becomes irreversible. 1. Sociopathic lack of empathy. Empathy is the foundation of any loving relationship. Without it, a relationship is bound to crumble. If your partner shows a sociopathic lack of empathy, they might be indifferent or even amused when they witness pain or suffering. Imagine they laugh when someone gets hurt, or they display no concern when hearing about someone's loss or pain. Whether it's a person or an animal, they just don't care, which is deeply troubling. You may find them saying, "It doesn't affect me, so I don't care." If you notice this, it's a serious red flag, especially when they fail to empathize with your struggles. 2. Not caring about or remembering important things about you. Love is about attention and care. A partner who doesn't remember or doesn't care about your personal details, like your birthday, your favorite food, or even your food allergies, is showing you a lack of love. Relationships thrive on mutual care and attention. If your partner forgets these important moments and becomes annoyed when you express your hurt feelings or discomfort, it's a clear sign of emotional neglect. This isn't a relationship based on love. It's one based on indifference. 3. If it doesn't matter to them, it doesn't matter at all. A relationship involves compromise and shared priorities. If your partner only cares about their own interests and needs, ignoring yours entirely, you're not in a healthy relationship. A loveless partner will expect you to go out of your way to meet their needs, but will show no care or concern for yours. Their selfishness will leave you feeling unsupported and emotionally drained. They might say something like, "It's not my problem," when you ask for help or support, indicating a lack of emotional investment in the relationship. 4. Treating you like a disposable object. In a healthy relationship, both partners value and care for each other. But if your partner treats you like a disposable item, always on the lookout for something better, it's time to take a step back. If they aren't getting everything they want from you, they'll drop you without hesitation. Their mindset might be that there are billions of people on the planet, and if you don't meet their exact needs, they'll find someone else who does. This behavior reveals a lack of emotional depth and commitment. 5. Annoyance if you get sick or injured. We all go through tough times, whether it's dealing with illness, injury, or personal struggles. A loving partner will stand by you, offering care and support when you need it the most. However, if your partner gets irritated when you're sick or hurt, there's a serious problem. If they express annoyance at your misfortune, say, by getting mad at you for bleeding on the carpet or dismissing your need for care, this is a clear indication that they don't care about you. This is a huge red flag that shouldn't be ignored. 6. Everything is on their terms. In any healthy relationship, both partners should make an effort to meet each other's needs. But a partner with no regard for you will only care about what works for them. They will demand your time and attention whenever they need it, but when the roles are reversed, you'll face excuses or outright hostility. If your partner constantly expects you to drop everything for them but is too busy when you need them, it's time to reconsider the relationship. Relationships are built on mutual respect, not one-sided demands. 7. During arguments, their goal is to hurt and win, not resolve. Arguments are a natural part of any relationship. The goal, however, should always be to resolve the issue and grow together. A loveless partner will not focus on finding a solution. Instead, they will aim to win the argument at all costs. They may use hurtful words or manipulate the conversation to maintain superiority. Apologizing or acknowledging their role in the disagreement would make them feel weak, and they'll avoid that at all costs. This toxic dynamic destroys trust and hinders any possibility of emotional intimacy. 8. They want access to your finances but won't grant you access to theirs. Trust is essential when it comes to finances in a relationship. If your partner is evasive, secretive, or even hostile when you try to discuss financial matters, this is a serious warning sign. They may expect you to be transparent about your spending, but refuse to share any details about their own finances. Worse, they may even have secret accounts or hidden assets, revealing a lack of honesty and fairness in the relationship. A partnership should be based on shared trust, not financial manipulation. 9. You have to fully agree with their social views. In any relationship, it's normal to have differences in opinion. Healthy couples can agree to disagree on various topics, including politics or social issues. However, a partner who insists you completely agree with their views, whether political, social, or otherwise, is a sign of emotional manipulation. If you dare express differing opinions, they might label you as against them or wrong. In such a relationship, you're not encouraged to think for yourself, but to conform to their mindset entirely. This lack of tolerance can stifle your personal growth and individuality. 10. An obviously one-sided relationship. One-sided relationships are exhausting. If you're always giving, always doing for your partner, and rarely receiving anything in return, it's a clear sign that the relationship lacks balance. A loveless partner will take and take without offering anything meaningful in return, often with little gratitude. Even if they do make an effort, it may be grudgingly, without genuine warmth or appreciation. This imbalance leads to resentment and emotional exhaustion. 11. Holding onto grudges indefinitely. A partner who holds onto grudges forever is toxic to your emotional well-being. Even when arguments are fully resolved, they may hold onto past grievances, using them as ammunition in future conflicts. They will bring up old issues to manipulate or control you, often to gain the upper hand or to avoid facing their own mistakes. This behavior is emotionally draining, preventing both of you from moving forward in the relationship. 12. Turning their back on you when times get tough. Life is full of challenges, and the true test of a relationship comes when you're facing adversity. A loving partner will stand by your side, offering support during your hardest moments. However, if your partner turns their back on you when you're facing a crisis, whether it's a health scare, loss, or financial strain, it's a clear indication that they are emotionally unavailable and selfish. They may walk away when the chips are down, leaving you feeling abandoned and unsupported. Final thoughts. Recognizing the signs of a loveless partner can be difficult, especially when you're emotionally invested in the relationship. But it's crucial to trust your instincts and acknowledge unhealthy behaviors before they cause lasting damage. A relationship should be a source of love, support, and mutual respect. If your partner exhibits any of these behaviors, it may be time to reevaluate your relationship and consider whether it's truly worth your time and emotional energy. No one deserves to be in a relationship where they are taken for granted, manipulated, or neglected. Trust yourself and remember, you deserve love and care from someone who truly values you. If you enjoyed watching this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any new videos. Let us know your thoughts about this video in the comment section down below, and feel free to stay and enjoy it until the end. Also, make sure to check out our next highlighted video, and we will see you next time. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe.